patiently waiting for the smoker to come up to temp. Shooting for 250. We're getting there. Beautiful day for smoking. Not too hot. Not bad. Here we go. All right, they've been on for about an hour and 20. Spritz them with a little bit of beef broth with soy sauce and Worcestershire. Already getting some pullback on the bone. Still got a ways to go though. Looking good. Yeah, it's been another hour. I'll do a little more spritzing. Although they're not drying out. Not too much. This is a water smoker, so I think that's helping. Some nice pullback going on. Some nice bark on them. Got some nice pullback on the bone. Get them in and wrap them in butcher's paper. All right, in butcher's paper. Let them hang out there for about an hour. We'll be back. That looks pretty darn good, if I have to say so myself.